Kain tayo ng free ice cream.
Free? Binayaran na kami ito.
Kasi binila mo ako, di free. Aww. Walang budget ngayon, mama. Walang allowance, yeah. Kaya... Feeling it out, going with the flow. My friends think I'm crazy, but I know they would be too. Looking at you, wrapped up in a smile. My heart skips a beat, my head in the clouds. Every time you say my name aloud. Hello guys, good morning. Magandang buhay. So today is Sunday, gala na naman. So yung kadet ko, lagi kong kadet yan. Good morning! Good morning sa ating lahat! Mamamasyal na naman tayo kung saan tayo mapupunta mamaya. Asan yung kasama ko? Kasi magpra-practice siya na lang niya yung kanyang gitara. Try ko sana mag-practice guys, kaso nga lang wala pa tayong pambili nito. I can't afford it. I don't have money. Mag-aaral din sana ako guys na mag-gitara. Kaso nga lang, bibili ka ng kanyang gamit. Siyempre, bago ka mag-practice, bibili ka ng gamit. Wala pa tayong pambili sa ngayon. Wala pa tayong time. Kasi medyo busy-busy pa si Lola ninyo. So maybe some other time, I can go with her. Maybe some other time na. So, now we are here at bus stop, waiting for the bus coming. So, see you later guys! Bye!
Mag-shopping tayo guys! On the way of mag-shopping here!
Ako
at Lucky Plaza!
Sa mga mahilig doon sa Jane.
Hindi ah, kasi bumili na ako sa kanya.
Magpapalamig tayo ng ice cream. Sobrang lamig. Sobrang mahangin. Magpapalamig tayo. Dito tayo. Kain tayo ng free ice cream.
Free? Binayaran namin ito.
Kasi binila mo ako, di free.
Yahoo!
Walang budget ngayon, mama. Walang allowance. Kaya...
Kago ako. Praso na makikita mo.
Giniago ba?
Ay,
Wala pa tayong balik, guys.
So, pahain muna ito sa McDonald's.
Wala pa sa McDonald's.
Only $1.
Hindi ako lang sa dito ako titingin sa lens, tama? Ay!
Lusaw na eh.
Gamit ang yawa kasi.
Set. Yan yung katit ko. So, sobrang init. Nagpapahangin muna kami dito sa Mall Paragon. Nanggaling kami sa Lucky Plaza. Kumain kami na lunch or breakfast natin nga. So, wala kaming ganap for today. Gagala lang kami kung saan. Kami lagi yung magka-date. Walang ganap ngayon, guys, kasi sobrang init. Nakakaano yung weather. Sakit sa ulo. Andito lang kami sa Paragon Mall. Yan. So, tatambay muna kami dito kung ano yung mabili namin. Kasi wala pa tayong allowance. Ako ba?
Di, toing.
Pupunta kami, maglalakad guys. Pupunta kami ng Somerset. Exercise daw. Kasi sabi ko magbabas lang. Magbabas kami kasi gusto ng kasama ko is exercise. Mag-exercise kami dalawa. Yan. Oo, TV. Oo, TV ni Inday. Yan. So, naka-mini skirt din si Inday for today. Hindi kanya mga hawakan siya.
Init. Oh, Chris, dito sa natin maglakad ka. Ako ang binahawak. Magalaw.
Sobrang init. Pagkanya ko siya pata.
Ay, sorry.
Ay, mainit ako kayo. So, andito kami, guys. Nandito kami sa Takashimaya in front. Manginit!
So, it's a friend who my grew up in the same cluster of schools. Yes. Yeah, it's an economic
so, cluster of schools.
That's like how the schools are. I don't know why they cluster until like that. I hate it, you know? Oh, you see this shirt, they I don't know what they do lah. They do something to it lah, look better right? Now like a bit gray scale right? You remember you say one day she want to take over the paymaster? I was like, huh? Are you sure? Your paymaster has 20 years experience at least, or then? Then she said, no, I want to take over the paymaster. I was like, ah, crazy, I just yell her, take over the paymaster.
She has a vision.
She's... No, the good thing is she's down to her. But she always tells me she wants to take over her paymaster. I was like, huh? I haven't found out who your paymaster is, you know. I don't know who she is, you know. I don't know her plan, I don't know. I never thought of plan on, I say, can do what they do, lah. So let her decide, lor. If she remains unmarried, and what's the other one? Go for her master's.
Alam na natin yung ating panggitara! pupunta, pupunta sa ating future day. Kasi doon tayo tutuhuan sa HDB compound. So kakain muna tayo, guys. Oi,
you guys be helping me.